I promised that would be really fast, and it was super duper fast. So we are starting our next, like, mini-set. I guess it's all kind of one big set with, like, a little break in the middle. I'm not really sure what to call it, but we are starting again. He's not here right now. He's doing something else. But Rush is his favorite band, and every time anybody mentions it, he just goes, "I love Rush! I love Rush!" Which is a little bit weird, but, like, I get why, because Rush is a pretty awesome band. Once again, in case you forgot or can't remember or just got here, we are I-35. We're very excited to be playing for you guys tonight. If you don't follow us already on Instagram, you definitely 100% should, because that is how we get all of our info out. We post some cool pictures and videos. It is I-35.band. RPI35.band. The Rush song we're playing is on the Fly By Night album, which I think is their best one. Although the one with, like, Tom Sawyer is good too. I can't remember what it's called. What? Oh, Moving Pictures? Yeah, that's a good album too, but I kind of like Fly By Night.
Yeah.
Alright, this next song is another one by the band, This next song is by a band that we've already played another song from in the set. Jeez, I cannot say that correctly. So this is another Living Color song, way different than Cult of Personality, in my opinion. It's like much more jazzy, but I really, really enjoy this song. This might be like my favorite song on the set. Oh yes, if you can tell, Reagan broke one of the strings on his guitar, so then he had to switch to his backup guitar, but then they fixed the string, so now he's switching back to his normal guitar. So that is why that is going on. What? Yeah, that's why we have to pause right now. Next one is another Incubus song. I'm really obsessed with Incubus, and they're playing at like a music festival in Las Vegas, I think, in May. And tickets sold out like within like 30 seconds, and it's like hundreds of dollars. But I was really upset because they're playing with like System of a Down and stuff, and it's gonna be very cool. But this next song is by a band with Jack White in it. So that definitely doesn't narrow it down because Jack White is in like every single band ever. But this one specifically is by The Raconteurs. Very good song. It's off of, I think this is the title song of the album, I believe. It is. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. A little bit more of our heavy songs. We have two Tool songs on the list and a System of a Down song. So we are very excited. We love Tool. Very good band. I'm actually doing a science project right now where we have to like write stuff in colors and then you have to like make the like three different words appear that you write on top of each other with different filters. I don't know what it's about, but I'm using like a bunch of band names. So one of them I'm like drawing the Tool logo. And it literally took me like 10 minutes and I had to like throw away 3 pieces of paper, but I'm working on it, so I'm kind of excited.
Thank you.
shocking me, I'm sorry. But this next one is the second of our two Tool songs. It's off a completely different album. I don't know as much about Tool as I do about like all the other songs that we play, but I still very much like Tool. more songs, but I highly encourage everybody to stick around for the very last song. It is one of our favorite ones to play. It's definitely a crowd pleaser, so if you're thinking about leaving, don't. Also, just once again, in case you forgot, I have a really bad memory. I keep repeating it, but I'm not going to stop. We are I-35. Thank you so much for everyone that came. If you want to follow us on Instagram to keep updated with everything, it's i35.band. We really appreciate that. But yeah, thank you guys. Music they are, but out of Australia, right? And they have like 2,000 followers on Instagram, like very, very small. And when we wanted to play this song, we didn't like know how to find the lyrics because they were not anywhere online. Like nowhere, not on Spotify, not on Google, not on any of those weird lyric websites. And so my brother actually had to DM one of the guys from the band The Kai Machine, and they sent us the lyrics, so that is why we were able to play that song. So it's kind of cool. everybody. This is the moment everybody who's ever been to an I-35 show before has been waiting for. So if you feel like it, you should come up to the front. This next song is really good. It's Van Halen. It's really hard to not like it. I'm serious. You should come up to the front. But yeah. Thank you again, Neeson's, for having us all the time. We love Loveland here. We are I-35. Thank you so much, everybody.
I don't feel tardy.